Memorial services for Richard Lugar are this week. The former senator passed away on April 28th at the age of 87. Lugar served 6 terms in the U.S. Senate, and before that, he was the mayor of Indianapolis. His funeral is this Wednesday at St. Luke's Methodist Church in Indianapolis. The Lugar Center says anyone who wants to attend will have to register beforehand, and we have a link for you posted at WTHR.com. The senator will lie in state at the state capitol for 24 hours starting at Tuesday at 1 p.m. That is also open to the public.